in July.
It is graduation day for students at IU South Bend. More than 1,000 students received their diplomas tonight at the Joyce Center. This was the first graduating class for IU South Bend Chancellor Terry Allison since taking over the position. Indiana University President Michael McRobbie delivered the commencement address to the class. This class has the distinction of having 3 of Indiana's 7 National Science Foundation Research Fellowships for 2014.